Just tell me, why me? This time, why not Peyton?
The truth is, I care about Peyton.
Then what is the difference?
The difference? The difference is I love you, Brooke.
But why? I need to know why.
Because you kink your eyebrow when you're trying to be cute. Because you quote Camus, even though I've never actually seen you read. And because you missed your parents, but you'll never ever admit that. And because I've given exactly two of these embarrassing speeches in my entire life, and they've both been with you. I mean, that's gotta mean something, right? And because we're both gonna get pneumonia, but if you need to hear why I love you, I can go on all night.
You did pretty good.
I was blown away. What could I say? It all seemed to make sense. You're taking away everything, and I can't deal with that. I try to see the good in life, but good things in life are hard to find. Not wait, we're wasting too much time being strong, holding on, can't let it.